Good morning children, welcome to Shisharda Mata Computer Education. In today's class, let us learn how to insert the days, month, week, numbers in the worksheet. Okay, see, this Excel offers an autofill series option in order to fill the days, month, week, numbers into the worksheet. So let us see what is that autofill series. Okay, now if I want to write the numbers from 1 to 10, then what I will do is I will write the number 1 in this cell and again 2 in this cell. So after that, what I will do is I will need not type till 10. What I will do is I will just select these two numbers, these two cells. Okay, then at the corner of this, you are seeing this point, right? Just keep your mouse over it, keep the pointer on it and just drag it down. Okay, see, this is what the autofill series option is. It gets the numbers gets filled automatically. Okay, next, similarly we can fill the weekdays also. See, Sunday. Okay, next Monday. Okay, now just select these two and at this point keep your pointer and just drag it down. Okay, similarly even the month also, January, February. Okay, just select these two cells and at this point keep your mouse and drag it down till the point you want the cells to be filled. Okay, now let us learn how to write the date. So in order to write the date, you have to write the month first. So today is third, it means March month 31st date, right? So what I have to write is I have to write the month first, 3/31. Okay, see, if I write like this, what it shows is it shows the date first and later the month. But what we have to write is we have to write the month first and then the date. Okay, see, now just drag it down, the date gets filled automatically. This is the way you can fill the days, month, week and numbers into the Excel sheet. Okay, after completing your work, if you want to save your work, then go to the save as option from the quick access toolbar, else go to the office button and click as save as option. Save as dialog box will get appear here. Give the name insert. Okay, and let it get stored on the desktop. Okay, I have given the name insert. Okay, and press the save button. See, on the title bar the name got changed to insert one. This is the way you can perform the functions in the Excel sheet and save it. Okay, and after completing your work, just go to the office button and click on close option. That particular Excel worksheet gets closed. Okay, thank you.